First of all, it's such a pleasure to be here with Dr. Dev Pahlajani. It wouldn't seem fair if I didn't say a few words about him, a legend in his own right. What absolutely flabbergasted me today was that someone with his experience, with his overview of cardiology across India, he's seen angioplasty when it began. He's seen pacemakers when it began. He was there when cardiac care evolved in this country. And to see him sitting with unraptured attention, it just makes all of us feel inadequate. So, first of all, it's an honor to be able to do this interview with you, sir. And second of all, what drives Dr. Dev Pahlajani? And what do you think this new technology will do to cardiology? Because you've seen technology change as the landscape has changed across India. 45 years, that's unimaginable for me.
I can tell you my life history. I started as a pediatric cardiologist. I was the first one in this country to perform in infants the cardiac catheterization. I was the first one to perform the balloon septostomy transposition of great vessels through percutaneous route. Previously, in the beginning, I used to do with the cut down, then I started with the percutaneous route. Then I graduated and I started taking up the adult patients. We started coronary angiography. At that time, to perform a coronary angiography, to put on a catheter in the coronary arteries, that was in somewhere in late 70s. But it was something, you know, the people thought, how can you put a catheter in the coronary arteries? But, you know, it gave me a kind of feeling that these are the procedures which are going to be giving relief to the patient. Because I don't know, I'm sure you know, I performed the first coronary angioplasty in this country on 6th, I'll give you the date also, 6th February 1985, on a patient who had an atrial valve infarction, and he was admitted into some nursing home
This
in
is
Mulund.
incredible.
Came there because of post-infarct angina, and we performed his angioplasty. That was the first recorded angioplasty in this
So you're a
country.
pathbreaker.
And then, of course, people came, other people came,
Of
my
course.
colleagues came, and they did. Maybe they are doing much, much, much more than what I'm doing. But I had the satisfaction that I
You
could
saved a life.
give some helping hand to bring up the.
Sir, not only that, you gave an option to a somebody who had no option at that point of time. And that's the beauty of being first. Sir, what I can't understand is, with you being this accomplished, after 45 years of teaching, training, touching lives, you're here to still learn.
Yeah, sure. You
How,
see.
I haven't seen you move from the hall. I mean, I think that's what makes you who you are.
See, I'll tell you, there's a cycle. I just read somewhere that to start with, you're a student, you become a teacher. And then once you become a teacher, you should become a student.
It's beautiful.
So I think that's the beautiful thing that I've learned. And that's why I still go to every conference where I feel I must learn. But I must tell you, now you are asking me what is going to be the future of TAVI,
Correct.
structure of heart. The burden of this aortic valve is tremendous, and it is really underestimated, and it's not realized. As my estimate goes, what I've read, that above the age of 75 years, the incidence of critical, the total aortic stenosis burden is 12.5%. Out of that, about 2.5%
So it
people
is
have critical
critical,
aortic
yes.
stenosis. So just imagine, people above the age of 75, in our country, about 40% of the population is elderly.
Correct.
Out of that, even if you take about 10% to be the above the age of 75, you've got a huge burden of aortic stenosis, critical aortic
Almost
stenosis.
3 lakh patients.
Yes. And out of that, hardly few, maybe in the whole country so far, few hundred cases are done. And I think this treatment and the severity of this disease has got to be understood, realized, if we want to really take care of our elderly population. But I think what is new, what is going to have an exponential growth, is going to be the structural heart disease. See,
Absolutely.
until unless it is a class one indication
We
by
can't
them,
push it.
we really can't push it, you
Yeah.
see.
So, because even we have seen things go wrong, and we're always worried that are we being too aggressive.
But Tawar and Tavi is
here to stay.
One, you know, he's going to stay, and I think next 10 years, as just like coronary, the coronary angioplasty was the procedure of last 3 decades. Now I think next 1 decade at least will belong to Tavi and Tawar. And a lot of new things are coming up. Better valves are coming up. There are so many valves already in the pipeline which are going to come. I'm sure the prices are going to come down, manufacturing valves.
And then we'll 3-4 years later, we'll have data and we'll feel more confident.
Sure, definitely, yeah. I have attended so many conferences in my life. I've been in cardiology since the year 1974.
Oh my God.
And so you can understand that it has been more than 45 years. And I have never seen a meeting so close-knit meeting, just tackling only one aspect of the heart disease, that is the aortic wall disease or the structural heart disease in general. And very focused group you have collected. I admire you. You are like Johari. You know, Johari finds out, picks up the best of the diamonds and gems. You have collected the best of the talent from this country. So I must congratulate you. Please accept my congratulations. Also, I want to advise you, don't make it as the first one, the last one. This should be really first one, and there should be many more.
Thank you so
much. So that people after me also should keep on attending such meetings. Give them that benefit.
Sir, I'm overwhelmed. Okay. I have no words to say. So, I mean, it's absolutely fantastic to be in conversation with, Dr. Pelajani. I mean, you can see the energy when he speaks. I could sit here and listen to him forever.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
Thank you.
So looking forward to spending the next 2 days with you.
Sure, thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thanks, Satish.